76-year-old man convicted for inappropriately touching a 3-year-old girl will spend time behind bars. B.T. Adams of Oshkosh pleaded no contest to one count of second-degree sexual assault of a child and will serve 1 year in jail and 6 years of probation. Now, last December, Adams was arrested after a parent saw him kissing their 3-year-old child at the YMCA in Oshkosh. Adams, who had worked in the drop-off center for a number of years, was also caught on camera touching her inappropriately. New